Here we are back in the Castillo Colombiano. As you can see, there's the ocean that this castle overlooked. You see the massive now new city of Cartagena relative to this. And here we go up, up. Battles here, one with pirates, the other with France. I'm not a historian, it is massive. People from all over the world come here. You see this all walled, it's a completely walled city. Cartagena is the capital of Bolivia. You can't go up there. It's killing the cucarachas. Hay cucarachas? They had mass on, I'm probably gonna die. You see there, the massive sea and then the massive church. It's all walled. The city is completely walled. It's amazing. Prisoners who would not want to go there. This is an amazing city, not just here, but all around. Scared to go in here. Probably someone's gonna kill you. We are in Colombia. Walking the gallows.
Where are you going, man?
What means? They're not very friendly. Wow. In the end, they just try to sell things. Capitalism overtakes everything. There is the lookout, and here, a massive lookout for pirates. athletes, non-state actors, state actors. Can you imagine going to war that time? Unbelievable. Even though this might not have been part of it, but how we beat the Spanish. They have this all over Latin America. Puerto Rico. Massive Castillos. And we still beat them. Woohoo! Yay, USA!